plastic, recycled and given a new form and function. These chairs in Greece's port city Thessaloniki are products of the Print Your City project. Plastic waste is upcycled as furniture using a 3D printer. The idea came from Dutch design studio The New Raw.
I'm sitting on a piece of furniture that's made out of thousands of plastic lids. I don't know the exact number, but it amounts to 68 kilograms, which is a lot of plastic packaging material.
Panos Sakas is an architect and co-founder of the design studio.
The aim of the New Raw is to see how plastic trash can be used as a raw material for 3D printers and, in doing so, find new production methods that can be used anywhere in the world. Plastic waste is available everywhere. This project is unique in Greece and Europe. People can become part of it by bringing their trash for recycling here and at the same time design furniture for public spaces in their cities.
The website of Print Your City offers various templates for furniture pieces. The ones selected most often go into print. As soon as a new design template goes online, the amount of recycled plastic needed for the 3D printing process is calculated automatically. It takes about 70 kilos of plastic and some 10 hours to make a park bench using a 3D printer.
Plastic is a valuable material. It was conceived to be long-lasting, but we generally use it for just a few seconds and then throw it away. So it's a good idea to use the material for things that are meant to last, like the furniture that we're producing here.
Nine of the colorful chairs have already been placed around the center of Thessaloniki, and more are in the planning. Eventually, the idea is to spread them all around the city. And if the park benches ever fall apart, they'll simply be recycled, just like any other plastic waste.
The process happens in four steps. First, the plastic waste is sorted. Then it's cleaned, shredded, and melted. Then it goes into the 3D printer to produce the furniture for Print Your City. The robotic arm presses the semi-liquid mass of plastic into the shape we've predetermined on the computer. The plastic waste is then melted in the machine behind this wall.
The combination of recycling and design seems to be a hit with Thessaloniki's residents and visitors alike.
It's very impressive to see that you can transform waste into something aesthetic in this way. Everyone can enjoy it and sit on it with their friends. It's a definite gain. There's nothing negative about it.
I didn't even realize it was plastic. When I sat down, it was simply perfect. In terms of temperature, it was warm. It somehow conforms to the shape of the body, and yet it's sturdy and offers a certain stability and support.
The message we hope to get across with this project is nothing should go to waste. Everyone should understand that. Plastic and other things we call trash today will be seen as raw materials in the future.
Knowing that 68 kilos of plastic were recycled to make this furniture should make people feel good about putting their feet up for a while.